President-elect Joe Biden is set to receive his second dose of Pfizer's coronavirus vaccine on Monday. Biden got his first dose of the vaccination back on December 21st. Pfizer is recommending the shots be administered 21 days apart. Transition officials say around 35 other members of the incoming administration will be vaccinated before or near inauguration on January 20th.